toward a degree or two. We might get more like 53 or 54 with winds out of the southwest or south at 5 miles an hour or less. For tomorrow on your Friday, your noontime temperatures and sky conditions looking comfortable. We should be in the 70s at that time, near 80 late in the day with plenty of sun out there. Look for a high of 80 degrees for tomorrow with mostly sunny skies and winds out of the south and southwest at 5 to 10 degrees, so miles an hour rather. So a fantastic end to the week out there. Now, we're taking a look at the wind forecast here for a couple of reasons, so you know how to prepare for that wind as you step outside and head off to work. Plus, how it's going to affect things on Lake Michigan. As you can see tomorrow, not too bad. This is 5 p.m. Winds generally right around 10 miles an hour with some higher gusts there in blue, but still not strong enough to really cause any issues on the lakeshore. That changes as we head into Saturday. This is 4 p.m. and it's going to be a warm day. It's going to feel like one of those beach days on Saturday. You can see the winds well into the teens, gusts into the 20s, and they only get stronger by evening. This is 10:30 on Saturday night. And you can see those wind gusts in the 30s. So as you guessed, waves are going to build over the weekend. Not bad tomorrow, 1 to 2 building to 1 to 3 feet on your Friday. But on Saturday, we're looking at 3 to 5 foot waves. And with high temps right around 80, maybe as high as 83, 84 degrees in some spots on Saturday, it might be tempting to head to the lakeshore to cool off. But those waves are going to be in the dangerous category, not only on Saturday, but on Sunday as well. Fox 17 7-day planner, still a decent Sunday. The rain chance only a slight one on Saturday night, and then rain becomes likely and it turns a lot cooler next week.